Hello.
Hello.
What?
Hang on, I clicked the wrong button.
How the?
I don't know.
You can pick up the doodle bugs?
Yeah, you just kind of press E and you can pick them up straight at the bat.
Oh my god.
And you double tap E to drop them again. Yes. So we're actually, what that now means, I can now pick up all the eggs. Just throw these guys over here.
So, you'll never guess what comments were on the video again.
Was it get less dodos?
No.
Was it get more dodos?
No.
Was it be less rubbish?
No. I had them in like episode one. No, it was people going, where's Ark?
Oh.
It's like, there's such a thing as two people playing games, and they also have two full-time jobs.
Yes, unfortunately, last week I was on call with work, which basically means that my phone can ring at any time of the day. That includes 3 a.m, which is unfortunately quite a frequent thing. So I basically had the phrase, yeah, I can't record, because I don't want the phone going off and ruining his video, so I didn't want that to happen. So, yeah.
So, but we're back now, and... Oh, wait, what? Oh, what button did I just press there? Holy crap.
No, I did that. I gave them all the XP boost.
Oh.
I probably need to eat food.
I don't for a change.
Drink water.
I don't for a change either. I don't know if that's because I died too soon.
Quite possibly. There we go.
Okay, so I have available to me a 60 weight. Alright. Right, so what are we going to do? We're going to explore a little bit. What are you doing to that poor parasaur?
I require sustenance. So I'm going to kill it. Yes, we should explore. Were we not going to get some supplies and then head south or north, whichever way we are not?
One of the two. We're going to go to kind of...
Go the opposite direction to our base. I think we were going to go north. I think that was what the plan generally was.
Which way is bloody north? I don't have a compass.
Well, if I mind right, well, we spawned on the very south of the island, right?
Mm-hmm.
So that should theoretically mean that we're at the most southerly point, and therefore we should be going north.
And everybody wondering about oh my god. I'm very floaty, apparently.
Very floaty, very floaty.
Anybody wondering what we're going to be doing with the base is, like, we will be doing it up, don't worry.
Yes. But I want to explore the world.
We don't have, I was about to say macro arrows, but...
No, we don't have Trank arrows, no.
No.
Just clear all this, and am I right?
How far is it from...
Oh, I can! Right.
How far is it till we get those arrows?
I think it's level 20, I think.
Level
20. Maybe.
What?
Oh, I might be able to get away with it. No, wait, I'm going to make you a present.
All the dodo birds are just pooping.
Yeah, I need fiber.
Why?
To make things.
You're running very slow.
Yeah, it's kind of crafting
things. Dun, 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 dun.
Brah!
Oh, my head. Fiber! Someone was saying make a sieve because fiber makes lots of... No, sieve makes lots of fiber.
That's the word. Need a sickle?
I don't know. One of the... Whatever one it was. Is it a sieve? Sickle? But how do you make it?
I don't know. I think it's... I'm sure it's much later on.
Oh. Make this! Can't make it yet.
Yeah, no, we can't do it yet. Sickle's level 30.
Ah, never mind then.
Right. Where are you? I have a present.
I'm over here.
Drop. And drop. Two presents by the fire.
Doink, doink. Doink, doink. What are these? New clothing!
Actually, you know, I'm gonna keep my clothes on me. Just
what?
To be sure.
What?
My cloth stuff. I'm gonna keep it on me. Just in case we need it.
Why would you need it?
Well, you never know.
Why would you need it?
Well, you never know. In case, you know, it breaks and I still require some sort of protection. I'm planning for the future.
But that costs weight.
Yeah, 0.5.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Right, so you've got enough food, you've got enough water.
Yep.
Everything is good, yeah?
Yep.
Okay. You got a torch?
Nearly broken one, but I can make one and more when...
Okay.
Hey, what does it cost to make a torch? One wood, one flint, one stone. I'm sure I can get that quite easily, whatever we are. Where are we going?
This way.
Oh, you're over there. Crap.
To victory. Right, so we have our spears, we have our bolos, we have our bows and arrows.
I'm coming.
I'll walk until you get here.
Slowly going through the water.
Run. Get out.
Get out and through the water.
Know now why you cry. Come on, game. Here we go. There's a trike there. There's a very camouflaged turtle.
There's another trike. And a parasaur that's very red.
Very red parasaur, yeah.
And just pooped. Saw your face.
What?
Or your overcloudness.
Overcloudness, what?
Did you even get that?
No.
Never mind then.
Anything?
Your arms are made of cloud.
My arms are made of muscle and pain.
Here's one thing I hate about sun. Like, my screens are anti-reflective, but it still has, like, a light on it.
Yeah, no, I got that. That's the cave we went in before and ran out of because we were scared. Because it's scary.
Well, it is filled with spiders and snakes.
And death. Mainly
I'm
death.
Having to recover.
Alright, we've reached the water. Oh, and a spitty bugger. Die, demon! Demon! Got him. Mine.
Harvest.
Harvesting.
There's another spitty bugger over there.
Oh,
that's not a spitty bugger, that's a raptor. Oh, is that a raptor? I don't know.
This one here is an omniraptor.
Oh. And we don't have dodo eggs with us, do we?
I have four.
I'm gonna capture it! Where the? Jesus! Come back! Oh no, not go back that way. Back! Run away!
Oh, that's the raptor. Wait, can you use bolos on raptors?
Do you want to find out?
Yes.
It's coming this way anyway, so we're
charging
gonna...
the bolos! Yes, she goes!
Knock it out! Ow! Son of a... Alright, I'll keep its attention. Over here! Come on. Nami food! Nami food! Ow! Nami food!
Punching!
Nami Nami food!
Or at least get knocked out slightly.
Mano e mano!
Hey!
Hey, have you got meat?
Don't actually.
I have four. Oh. It is placed in there.
Are we raptors behind you, by the way? The thing is so fast! Can you even catch
it? Man. Yeah. I missed. I wasn't far off, in fact.
We need more meat.
Go and acquire some meat.
Alright.
We need something to sacrifice.
Oh, this was helpful.
What?
There is a raptor decomposing in here.
Oh, that's handy. Harvest that for meat.
It gave me 12 hide and no meat.
Okay. Oh, I was going to say fish, but fish don't give meat anymore. They give fish meat because they're fish.
I had to kill something. There's another there's quite a few two.
Found a spitty bugger.
Kill him.
You'll do. Come here.
And the raptor can be your little, I don't know, bodyguard.
Yep. Ow.
Move out of the way. Never mind.
Well, you very nearly hit me and I'm also blind. And I got two more meat.
Hey, back to the raptor. What are we calling this one, actually?
Yeah, we can see now. Right, two more meat.
What are we even calling this one?
Well, I don't know. It's red, so it's yours.
Sevens and reds mine, reds and blues yours.
Yep. There we go, some more meat. How trained are you? Might be okay.
How much meat has he got left?
Yeah, he's got five.
Five. Also, that raptor.
Bees!
Oh no.
There's many bees.
I'll take that back, thank you.
I got ants. Ants are coming.
Ah! Thank God! Thank God! Yep.
Okay. And I think you should also drop meat as well.
Yep. I got tons of meat.
Yeah, I got some meat now. Is that all of them? Yes.
Yeah, broke my cloth. Gloves. I need some fiber.
Okay, go collect some fiber then. I'll stand guard on them.
Stimberries. Oh, well, that means got the fiber.
I think I'm actually going to collect some stone, actually, now I think about it, so I can make some more bolas. I might collect some general resources as well, actually, just to repair my stuff.
I need thatch, stone, fiber. Thatch, stone, and fiber. Okay,
let's see. Get me some thatch.
Thatch you get from trees using the pickaxe, right?
Yep. Get some wood. And I need some five now. Make some more bolos. And also repair my things. Let's repair my things. Berries, and also berries are good. I'm apparently about to starve.
Stone.
Eat 5 bits of meat.
Stone.
Stone. Stone.
Oh, good dang it.
I do have eggs actually. I can always eat those. Right, let's eat some berries. Berries are good. Hey, raptors tamed.
What are we naming him?
Well, he's your raptor. You name him. Well, he's actually kind of more orange than red. That'll do.
Coming slowly over. I was just crafting some bullas.
He's very hungry. There's a carno just across the way.
Change name.
Bolo. So craft 3 more. And another torch.
There we go.
Yeah, what's your name? Bullet.
Yeah, there's a carno and spitty buggers, and there was 2 raptors further up as well, mate.
Oh, was there?
Yep, you want to try and see if there's a blue one?
We can do. I'm also thinking of just carry on our journey. But we may have to kill things in the process to do that.
What's the keys again?
T.
T. T. Come on, you.
Logan, one trigger, please.
The raptor's moving very slowly.
He is, kind of. Just kind of run a bit quicker. Oh, hello.
What do you got?
Pop it.
What's the button to kill?
Ah! Full stop. Die! Die, damn it. There we go.
I pressed the full stop button, nothing happened.
You have to look at the enemy and then press full stop.
Oh, okay.
So you have to actually be looking at your target, yeah.
Not working. Why is it not working?
There you go. Nom, 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 nom. And if you look at it again, it should half step. But I guess because he's maybe following you, isn't he? Well, listen to me.
I think he gets stuck in the tree.
Carno's incoming. Carno's incoming.
Oh no. No! Oh no, no, Jesus! Oh my god, hi!
Demo Carno level 5.
Ow. Apparently, I'm in the war.
This is a piranha! Yeah.
Oh! Oh no.
Oh, he's dead!
No!
Oh no! Right, spear.
Kill the piranha and keep him. I'm coming for my goods.
Respawn. Oh no! Oh no! I don't want to hit the raptor! Oh no, stupid!
What the hell are you doing?
Kill me! Oh, you're in there. Raptor got it.
I'm about 900 meters from you, apparently.
Okay, well, I'm going to remain here.
I'll be there shortly. Heal
raptor
the raptor.
Nearly died. Come here, bullet.
Come here, he went buddy. Up any levels? We need to get a couple more. I've got some more bullets, so as
long as... He did get... No. Oh, okay.
What?
I told him to not follow me, and then he ran off, and he actually went to harvest the carno.
Oh.
So, yeah, you need to stay there because you're very much hurt. I'm doing okay. I'm doing alright.
I'm coming.
Let's see. So you should have got some meat from that, and yeah, you did, and you got some hide. So yeah. So he's looking fairly healthy. Well, I say healthy. He's well fed.
I've made 300 meters of space between us that go down.
Excellent.
And I'm just constantly hitting E to gather stone and everything while I'm recovering.
Cool.
Turtles really get stuck in trees, don't they?
Yeah. Nothing else I need to give you, I think, so be alright.
Oh, right. Crap.
Let's just cross the water. What have you found?
Nothing, I'm lost.
Now, follow the beacon.
Trying to get down, I'm at a cliffside and it's not really good. Oh no! No! I'm alive?
What did you do?
Fell off a cliff.
Yeah.
I almost died, but I have like a quarter health. Isn't it? That was not a snake, was it? I hear hissing.
Might be a spitty bugger, might be a raptor. A raptor's kind of hiss.
I'm 300 meters away from you, so I'm getting there.
Okay, well, I know where your stuff is, so...
Oh, dear.
Oh, good. Doing good for water, doing good for food. Well, at least we killed the Carno, no problem. I'll say no problem.
Am I hearing beeping?
Yes, I've got window open because it's warm and it's probably some lovely, lovely chap reversing. I apologise.
That happens, you can't...
If it stays obnoxious, then I'll close the window, but...
It shouldn't last too long anyway. I was just wondering, was like, am I hearing
anything? How far is this guy reversing? Still going. There we go.
I'm almost at you. I'm a king of the world. I can see everything. Hello. Oh, this is quite cool. The stegosaurus are going across the mountain cliffside. What the hell did I just run into, Dodo? Can you pick them up if you don't own them? No. God dang it. Why all of a sudden can you pick up Dodos anyway?
I don't know. There's been loads of updates to Ark recently. Where are you?
Behind you.
Really?
Look for the naked man.
There is currently no naked man.
Hello. Now, where's my stuff?
Oh, it's here. Yep. It is here. Right, should we continue across the water?
I'm going to put my stuff on first.
Okay.
And then apparently pooped. Well. There we go, I'm back to being me. Right, across the water I go! How is Bullet doing?
He's alright, I think he's healed up a bit now. Yeah, back to full health again now.
What are you clicking away at? You try
trying to kill this pity bugger. There we go.
Oops.
Yes, Bullet. Yes, yes.
You just mauled it. I missed it.
No, I didn't harvest him.
There we go.
There we go. Right, do you want to take your raptor back?
Yep.
Right, onwards. To victory.
Let's get you one.
See if we can find one.
Oh.
Oh, bees. One down. Oh. Okay, Bullet's got it. got it unlocked.
I broke my spear.
Yeah, I'm running on spears too, actually. Shame you can't tame ants. We can have an army of ants. And bees.
Maybe slightly terrifying.
Only a little bit. Right, what have we got atop the rock? Loads of speedy buggers to murder. And there's a Carno up the hill. It's quite a way up the hill, but...
I see two raptors further along.
Where are the raptors? I do not see raptors.
Yeah, there's raptors further along. Long to the right. Oh! What the hell? Ah! What the hell?
Ah, this is attacking me!
Where the hell are they coming from?
I don't know. Why are they attacking?
Well, you shot one by accident and then it brought more.
Yeah. Oh, I see the raptors now. Broke my goddamn gloves.
Fuck.
Okay, well, while you do that, I'm going to repair my gloves. I need two more fiber. God damn it.
No, no, help me!
No!
God damn it!
55?
Run!
Oh, no.
Run!
Into the water. They can't attack you in the water. God damn it, Fraz!
Like, he attacked one.
Oh, come and... Oh, no! Oh, no, they killed me!
What? Oh,
for fuck's sake.
Oh, no.
Well, bollocks.
I'll right. Stay by your stuff.
Right,
why
okay.
Were they level 55?
Okay.
I love how we go exploring and die about 10 times.
I think I know where to go, but I don't know.
You're 900 meters in falling.
Okay, so I'm going the right direction. Cool.
Damn it. I'm going to name the next one Bullet, but anyway.
You had to aggro one of them, which therefore aggroed all of them, because they're all deeply in love. You sausage.
Yeah, your
body's been eaten alive? Yeah, I imagine it has.
Yep. At the bottom of the sea, or the river.
It's always better.
Well, at least we have two raptors we can get further up.
Yeah, well, there is that. There's always a silver lining.
God dang it. Note to self, don't attack a flyer, because apparently there's about 50 of them.
Well, they are buds, and buds flock.
He's still roaming about that little one.
Really? Kill the fucker.
What's this? Oh, bullets. Ah! No! Ugh!
Bullets. I do not speak, Grunty.
I got poisoned in. Bullet's body, like, bag was there with all the stuff in it.
Fuck.
What'd you do?
I broke my leg. It's no good.
There's
on a scale of 1 to 10.
There's a stegosaurus going up a tree.
It's 11.
There's a stegosaurus going up a tree.
How close am I to you now?
400 meters.
Okay. Gathering things to mend my broken leg. What is that in the undergrowth? Oh, it's a little thingy. Level 36. Holy hell. There's another one.
Okay, this is a bad idea. This was a really bad idea. Go away, shoot. Damn it. I will take you on to right in the face. Okay. Oh, you... Nope. I poisoned you. Douche.
Doing hardcore parkour.
I'll take all my arrows back, thank you.
Oh, hello, Stego.
Thank you.
Where am I now?
Sorry, 250 meters from me. Although you see a Stego, so you're probably close to me.
Yeah. Well, I can think I can see the beach. We were at. I can see a raptor.
140 meters from me. I see a raptor too.
There you go.
I see a raptor.
Looks
it's
kind
the
of
raptor. Hi.
Oh, I see you. Where is my corpse?
You're in
or
here.
Where is my bag?
You're up here.
Did I make it out of the water?
No.
No.
You're in the middle of the water.
Oh, great.
That's
isn't
not
that
your...
just marvelous?
That's not your buddy.
Yeah, I need to catch
as
my buddy.
Has it? No. Where the put?
Where is stuff, Fraz?
It was in the middle of the ocean. Water.
Why
it was
did
right
you
here.
Not stay by it? Like I stood by yours.
It was right here. When
was
I
was means it isn't now.
That means that it was eaten. It was right by this rock, right here.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Are you reasonably confident in that assumption?
Yes.
I'm not.
Why?
Because I thought we were further up. Because we went past these rocks.
Oh wait,
yeah,
you're in the middle there. I think.
And now, if we continue searching this way, once I've caught my breath.
There's your bag.
So you don't come to Sherlock for nothing. There's a speech bugger here. Could you deal with it?
Yes.
There we go.
Oh my god, no!
What? No, don't say that!
It's level 41!
Okay, got an idea. I am Bolo Man!
I'm going to capture this now.
Okay. I'm going to put my clothes back on. Of which are broken.
It died.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
And I went level up! I'm going to increase my movement speed. I have 18 Ingram points. What would you? You can have a water reservoir now.
Ooh, funky.
Okay, cementing piece to make it.
Eat my food. Right. Shall we continue on?
What are we making? Or what do I need to make?
Nothing at the moment.
Kind I'll learn the raptor saddle.
Okay. Shall we go up that hill?
There was two raptors. Oh, are we not getting new
raptors?
There's
a raptor to the left, there's a raptor to the right, and there's also a raptor straight on. Take your pick.
The raptor straight on?
Let's get... How about the one back here? Because this one's kind of bluey-green, and I reckon I could take better care of a raptor than you can.
Gosh.
So we'll bolo it. I am Bolo Man.
You're Bolo Man now?
I'm Bolo Man.
I don't know what happened to my character, but see when I run, he's like shoulders like coming through the screen.
Yeah, I get that a little bit.
Raptor, where are you? We wish to talk to you. Where the hell did it go?
Splash, spill your blood. There he is, along the beach. Huh? Excuse me, I've come to talk to you about our lord.
Come here. Mr. Raptor. Hi. What the? Stay still. It's a level 49 raptor. Holy crap.
Yoink. Right.
Punch! 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 You know you want to fall asleep. You know you want to fall asleep.
Go to sleep.
What the? There's a red bit on its face.
Yes, it's called blood.
Come on!
Go to sleep.
Ah, oh, no! Oh, oh, no. Trap him, please!
Where is it?
Oh, my God.
Oh no! Yeah! Oh no!
What just happened?
In the bolos!
What did you just do?
Oh, I did it! No, I just found it.
Oh dear! Yeah, I'm coming.
Right. Christ. Problem.
What?
I can't punch it because this is violent.
What?
I'm running away.
What?
No, because it nearly killed me.
Oh.
So I'm running away and gathering resources. To make further bolos.
We need that raptor because that's level 49.
Yeah, I know, but I don't have any trank arrows and I want to live.
Well, I'll make my way to you.
Oh no.
What?
It's on. It's coming. It's coming for me. It's coming for me. It's coming for me. Running. Wait.
600 meters from.
Not coming?
What?
Where'd you go?
Don't go back for it just now. Wait till I come across and help.
Oh no, it's aggroed the stego.
Oh.
Yeah, I think the stego's got it. Come on, stego. I believe in you.
But we're meant to be capturing it at so high a level.
On the plus side, got a level.
Oh.
I'm increasing my health. 57 Ingram points.
I increased mine, but...
Yeah. Should I learn to make anything, or should I just kind of save up? I think I'm going to save up. Well, thank you, Stego, for your contribution to the survival of our group, slash me. What level are you? 34. I don't really want to annoy you. Oh, fuck!
Who did you just annoy?
The Stego.
Why did you annoy this?
I was trying to harvest the raptor, and he moved.
That's brilliant.
No, it was quite scary. He's big. I am not.
Monkey!
Stego, can we be friends, please? I only wish to harvest the corpse that is... If I let you go, will you...
He'll punch you.
Not mad at me? Maybe? I'm sorry. Oh, you're running away. You're running away?
Yes.
You are running away.
What is that? Oh, hello, Mr. Patchy. Miss Patchy. Ah, no, no, ah, no. Copies, frack off. Go away. Ah, ah, shell it. Oh, no, falling down a cliff. God. What is the
run
tail?
Run away as fast as you can.
Where's my body?
Oh no!
Where's my body?
Oh no!
What are you running from? Hi.
Spitty buggers.
Hi.
And also towards the light, which is not green.
Well. You want to call it there? Well, I'll go get my body.
Yes, where did you die again? Over. Oh, yeah, I know where you died.
See you next time, guys.
Yes, fine.